We're currently in Jyväskylä, Finland, by a body of water that I think is a river. Playing a hardcore fest tonight with like 10 million bands from around here.
Any other words of wisdom you'd like to impart to the viewers?
I just remember, you know, passing on a lot of stuff. I thought, because at the time, you know, the Nazi skinhead thing was like pretty big in the media. So a lot of stuff, like American hardcore stuff, I thought were like white power bands. You know, Warzone, Murphy's Law, Agnostic Front, because I just saw the, you know, shaved heads and iron crosses and American flags. So I thought, well, those are Nazi bands, you know, fuck that.
So funny.
And those were a couple of years after, those were like my favorite bands, and I couldn't find those records anywhere, you know.
Oh, goodness.
So, like, me and my friend, literally, we went to the door of this, like, guy I mentioned, Jakke, who sang in the band Chaos. It's like 80s hardcore band. Because they had just released, re-released this old demo they made on vinyl, and there was his current address, and he lived just a few blocks like from where I live. So me and my friend, like we were 12 years old, we went and rang his doorbell.
And he was like 27 or something.
Yeah, he was about the same age, like, yeah. Like my age, you know, what I'm now, like 27 going on 28. And he was like, well, you know, guys, I'm having a bit of a rough day, but if you come back in a week, you know, we can listen to some records and maybe drink a bit. He told me he used to trade records with the guys from SSD, like Al Baril. Like, he sent the Chaos, Total and Chaos, even a Chaos shirt. And he was like, yeah, he sent me the Kids Will Have Their Say LP and a t-shirt, but it was like a really ugly t-shirt, just SSD on the front. So I think my mom used it to, you know, wipe the floor or something like that. Welcome to Russia.
This is St. Petersburg, Russia. This is what we think is a mosque. But we can't ask anybody.
Just one stop.
Nope. We're in Moscow, Russia, at the Red Square. Check us out.
This is a place of execution 400 years ago, where they used to behead people, and for some reason, unbeknownst to me, many, many tourists around here are throwing coins at it. If you see it, it's absolutely covered in coins.